Hello children, how are you? Today I come in front of you some new things. I know you are missing very good food because all fast food shops are closed and you want to make new things for your mama and papa and make them surprise. So let's start. Okay. Here I want to tell you about how to make sandwich. So for this sandwich, we need two bread slices. It is called slice, bread slices. For the sandwich, we need two bread slices. Then what we need, that is, I have here some chopped cucumber and the onion. Cucumber and the onion, chopped cucumber and the onions. If you want to put tomato, then you can also put, if you don't want, then avoid. Here I have tomato ketchup. So tomato ketchup, then salt and the pepper. This is salt and this is pepper. So let's start how to make it. I have these two slices. I am going to cut it in a circular form. So what do I do? I put a bowl on it and take out the extra corners of the bread and keep aside. Then I got this circular bread piece. So on this slice, I'm going to put sauce. You may put here, if you want to put, you may put cream, butter or any other thing. But I'm going to put here some sauce. So I'm spreading the sauce on the bread. This is tomato ketchup. You may use green chutney along with it. So I'm going to. You are too small, so it is easy for spreading. Then you put onion and cucumber. You may sprinkle from your hands also. Hand should be washed before it. Onion and cucumber in on it. See, looking so good, red, pink. And then put some salt, sprinkle some salt, some pepper. I have salt and pepper with me. And again, you will cut another slice of bread and take out the extra corner. This is very easy way. This is circular bread. Then we put on it. Now it's turn how to decorate it. So we are going to decorate it in a very nice form. I'm going to put here now, take this sauce, make eyes and make smiley. So children, make this look how it is looking, so yummy. And for the extra decoration, for the full decoration, you may add some biscuits, which I have the chocolate biscuit packet. So you may add for the decoration, so your papa enjoy full breakfast. So your platter is ready. Here you can keep the paper napkin. So thank you very much. I hope do you like it.